Shielded inductors provide designers excellent performance and adequate magnetic shielding, ideal for power conversion and filtering applications. Non-shielded inductors provide designers a low-cost alternative, but often introduce unacceptable interference into the system. Eaton semi-shielded inductors balance the benefits of both, providing excellent performance at a more reasonable cost than typical fully shielded inductors. Eaton's SDCL and SDCH semi-shielded inductors are wire-wound with precision on a high-efficiency ferrite drum core. SDCL and SDCH are manufactured with surface mount terminals and magnetically shielded with a high-precision process using magnetic resin over the winding section. This results in a lower-cost solution that provides high power density, high saturation and RMS current ratings, and low DCR, while also improving EMI immunity and reducing interference with nearby circuits. Eaton SDCL and SDCH semi-shielded inductors provide designers the flexibility to address many types of buck and boost converters as well as power filtering designs. The two series are offered in 7 footprints from 2 to 8 millimeters and with heights from 1 to 4 millimeters. Inductance values range from 0.33 microhenries to 1 millihenry, and saturation current ratings are available up to 13 amps. The high efficiency core and low DCR ensure efficient operation and enable designs with higher power density. The SDCL and SDCH inductors are rated for operation from negative 40 to positive 125 degrees Celsius and are ideal for a wide range of applications in computing, consumer, industrial, energy, and medical designs.